Hello, this is Stefan from AirDesign. We designed a specially light, small inner bag. This inner bag is less than 200 grams, and I'll show you how to pack the gliders into this bag. Start as usual, like you do when packing your glider. You see, I have a very nice field here, very grassy, very comfortable, very smoothy. If you're packing your glider on hard ground, don't pull the glider over the ground, this may damage the material. Put the lines into the glider and the riser behind the trailing edge. Place the inner bag somewhere underneath or behind the glider. Now collect all the leading edge wires, rip by rip, and put them together like this. Okay, now we have all your wires sorted side by side. Put them on the ground, on top of the bag. Now use the compression strap from the outside to fix the leading edge behind the wires. Holding the trailing edge to get a clean, straight packing. I do it always one left, one right. Like this, you go cell by cell, you go further up and do the air deflators at the same time. Now this is the length of the short inner bag, of the 50-50 inner bag, and I do just one fold of the glider at the end of the inner bag, and I'm folding in this. Open the strap where you fix the leading edge. Close the rest of the bag. Fold the bag once more. Use the compression straps. And here you go.
I'm gonna noch 12% Akku bei der GoPro.
Ja, mach mal nachher Schnelldurchlauf oder einen Cut.
Ich brauch jetzt einfach.
Ich mach kurz Pause.
Der Traktor wieder laut. Hallo, this is Stefan from AirDesign.
Nur das.
In a bag. In a bag. Klappe, halt die Klappe.
12. Ursula.
Ursula.